could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment.
What do you expect from the Charlotte Heart teams this year?
I don't know. I think we could win districts if possible. It's possible to do very well at state, so I think we can go all the way.
Yeah.
Why do you work so hard?
Yeah!
favorite here at Charlotte High School. We started about 11 years ago. It's called Coach Toe's Top 10, You Know You're a Pirate Win. Number 10, You Know You're a Pirate Win, and the only time you get in the end zone is during pre-game warm-ups. Number 9, you definitely know you're a pirate when the most wins you've ever had is 7. You know you're a pirate when your cheerleader's favorite cheer is called Rebuild. Number 7, you know you're a pirate when your players' numbers are higher than their SAT scores. Boy, I like this one. Number 6, you know you're a pirate when you have prom in Punta Gorda. Number 5, you know you're a pirate when you're watching Friday Night Football Frenzy and you've never been on it. Number 4, you know you're a pirate when running through the tunnel requires a metal detector. You know you're a pirate when your offensive line gets hit on more than your cheerleaders. Number 2, here we go. You know you're a pirate when you have more pride in your vandalism than your football team. You know you're a pirate when you play a prank on your rival school and the best you can do is a little red stick and some dead fish. Here comes my little pirates. You're about as big as their offensive line. Somebody had to go!
Let's hear it. Thank you. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed.
It is hard to believe that this year is almost over. I know that for the seniors it is probably very exciting, but at the same time very sad.
Just there's instructions on the back.
Mr. Nick Nemec.
Yeah.
Seniors, don't forget there's a cap and gown information meeting in the cafeteria at 9:30 this Wednesday. All students participating in the drama Damn Yankees, today from 3 to 5, men rehearse in the drama room also. There is a principal's only...
Cicada, I know I've been acting like a jerk lately, but I'm sorry, and what I wanted to ask you was, can you please go to the homecoming dance with me? Or homecoming, I'm sorry.
Okay, Sako.
Four announcements for sophomores, so play close attention. First, all sophomores, if you want to take dual enrollment classes as a junior...
Please, the blue room. Troy.
The stepping sarpens will be in the cafeteria will be in the cafeteria at 3.
Petition that was held at Edison Community College in Fort Myers. The test took place on Tuesday, December 15th. The highest individual scores from CHS were... For club news, just a quick reminder to seniors who have Ms. Daniels.
Come out to tonight's talent show. It'll be full of fun. Cool. We've got a couple guys coming up here now. We're going to do some talent for you.
Till noon. Don't be late or you'll have to feel the Mr. Trap's wrath. And speaking of music, All-State Band Festival.
Good afternoon, Charlotte High. I'm Mark Sewell.
It was the prep school invitational math contest held at Tampa Berkeley Prep. A special congratulations goes to these seven students. Evelyn McLucas, Ophelia Torres, Patrick Harrington, Ken Lapton, I'm sorry if I get this wrong.
Forget that. Sunday is daylight saving time, so before you go to bed that night, remember to turn your clocks.
Great game against sleeping last night. Defense. Do you know what I think is really funny? It's like we're sitting here. I guess.
No, now you can't. Well, everyone, seriously, have a great prom weekend and hope to see everybody back.
Prom. Congratulations to the 1999 prom king Jamie Pita and Queen Kristen Savino. Also the Prince and Princess Nick Nemec and Susie Agnello. Thanks to Mrs. Morris and the Junior Prom Committee for all their effort.
Tuesday and I'm Patrick Long.
Coming your way in this edition of
to the class of 99, today is your last day of school, except for exams, of course, which is next week. We wish you a great day today. We know you're going to miss us almost as much as we're going to miss you. So have a great rest of the day, and we'll see you at exams next week and the Big G graduation next Saturday. And now, Charlotte High, stay tuned for WCHS Update Live.
WCHS would like
goodbye,
to present
seniors.
The tag
we'll really
team champions
you.
Of the world, the Road Dog, David Hively.
The bad boy, Brad Button.
The out-of-school outlaws.
And if you're not down with outlaws,
we have two words for you.
Too sweet.
Okay, so this is it,
baby,
huh?
I really know by now, since we met that day, you showed me the way. I felt it then, you gave me love. I can't describe how much I feel for you. I said, baby,
this is it, huh?
Yep, I guess so. I somehow expected more.
But we haven't gotten started yet.
Oh, so let's get this over with.
Hi, guys! I made it. I brought the tapes.
Roll it.
Yeah.
Handled goodbyes very well, and you may not even know me, some of you who haven't been in the principal's office, but I'm Mrs. D. Ariba, or Mrs. D. Good luck to you. God bless. I'll see you next week, hopefully during exams, and I'll definitely see you at graduation. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, class of 1999. Yay! Congratulations. Good luck in the future, and we're glad you're out of here. Bye!
Hey, Charlotte.
I'm gonna miss everybody. It was cool while I was here these 18 years. Yes, I'm pretty old. Nah, for real, I'm gonna miss everybody. Everything was great here. All the teachers, had a lot of fun with all my friends. My baby. Mona. Nah, but it was great here. Peace.
I mean, I'm going in. I won't be able to paint my face no more. Or hang out.
Charlotte High. These are all the athletes. I'm sure y'all know us. We all made it possible for a great sports season. Thanks to us, we had a great year in all the athletics. And I'm going to miss you.
It's been fun all through my 4 years here. I loved it. Thanks to Mr. Bohannock, Coach Moore, and all.
Coach Masolio.
Yeah, and all the other coaches. Administration, Ms. Graham, you know. We'll miss it. I don't know what y'all gonna put on my tombstone when I leave, but I just want to be remembered from where I last.
Bye. Hey, Winslow, I got a few parting words for y'all at Charlotte High.
Oh my God, Sarah Langer!
All right, that was it.
All right, to the juniors, you all need to get some good jobs over the summer, because as seniors, they try to make you poor.
How much money it takes to graduate this year. Graduating as a senior costs so much money. So make sure you get a Home Depot, $8 an hour. That's the job, that's where it is right now. Just want to say thanks to all the administrators, all the coaches, everybody.
Mr. Bohatch, I love you.
We love you too, Bohatch. And anything else? That's about it.
I'm Adrian Grasso, I'm a senior here at Charlotte High School, and I just wanted to say goodbye to everyone, and I just want to say thank you to all the teachers and all my friends for giving me the best 4 years of my life. To my advice to you underclassmen is your senior year is the most expensive year, so get a job like Will said, and just, you know, hang in there, because in the end, it's all worth it.
Well, see you later, guys. I don't have much to say, but I'll miss you, but I'm ready to leave. The only advice I can give is senior goes by so fast, so enjoy all of it. And goodbye to everybody.
Oh. All right. We're leaving, and we will, never see you again. Have a nice life.
Okay. Goodbye. You guys, say something.
Senior parties were the best this year, you know.
And we're really going to miss Charlotte High.
Especially Joe.
Oh, yeah.
We love it when the cops come to
Joe's.
Oh, yeah. It was great.
Thanks for everything. I miss you guys.
Should I sing a song? We'll miss you, Charlotte.
No? I'm going to miss you guys, and the underclassmen, but you're going to be stuck here, and I'm going to be off somewhere else.
Bye-bye.
Well, seniors, it's been a long time. 4 years, a lot of stress. But you know, I'm at the point now where you could basically mail me my diploma and I wouldn't even care. What about you, Roger?
Well, I would just have to say, out of all 4 years, there's been many times when I had to really go bad. And I ask you, Miss Graham and faculty, get the good toilet paper, please. Thank you.
Now, this school's been a lot good to me. I've arrived here my senior year, so practically. But this school's been good to me from where I've come from. Basically, the place I've come from was worse than here. It's been fun. See you all when out there.
God bless.
That's it, man.
I believe it's over.
Hey, let's get all the seniors out here. Come on, guys.
Yeah.
Are you squeaked?
Bye-bye.
Underclassmen! Hold on, underclassmen, tune in next week. Tune in next week.
Okay.
Yeah. Don't tell me. Oh, bro.
And tips you need.
We got the 411, so you don't have to read.
Look at them boots. Look at them boots.
Well, Ian, let's say goodbye.
All right.
Peace out.
Good morning, and welcome to 7-Eleven.
It's a 7-minute show.
11 minutes after 11.
Today on our show, we have some last-minute advice on getting that perfect tuxedo life.
Hey, you didn't hear tuxedo? Why? Yes, I did, TJ. Also, we found out our new cafeteria will be open. Are we ready for next year? TJ, won't believe how far people will go to get on TV, but we know it's going to be very funny.
We also have a few very important things to tell you.
Left a good job in the city. Working for the man every night and day. I don't know the rest of the words. I'ma keep on singing anyway. Big wheels keep on turning,
turning.
Proud Mary keep on rolling,
rolling.
And we rolling,
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 rolling on the river. Roll.
Hey, it's Charlotte High, and welcome to another edition of Pop Culture. We're here to give you the 411.
During this past week, seniors had a special night to congratulate them on all of their achievements.
What are you guys going to miss most about the senior class that's leaving this year?
I'm going to miss Dave Heisler and Harold Campbell. They're pretty cool seniors.
Anything else? Just those two guys?
Pretty much. I mean, went out and played golf, basketball. Pretty athletic guys.
Anything else you guys want to say?
Me? I'm going to have some senior friends. I'm going to miss Tioshi Crenshaw, Ramona Harris, Courtney Francis, Ivan Nelson, and a lot of my other senior friends that are leaving. Bye, guys.
How about you? Just say something. This won't be on TV.
I don't know. Seniors were pretty cool. They did pretty good in football. My grandma was a pretty good thrower, but David kind of sucked at baseball.
Thanks, guys.
You're welcome. Gonna miss my god sister, Altina Blandy. Okay.
About Charlotte High School.
Well, Dave, I believe I'm gonna miss the camaraderie of all my friends and everybody here, and I just had to find new ones there at college.
Now, what do you plan on doing after high school?
I don't even feel like seniors. Can we do it all over again?
Fun?
Fun.
It was stressing.
Yeah.
You have easy classes, and there's some senior activities, but...
And you don't really have to be here, but you have to show up anyway?
Yeah. One of those type of deals.
Yeah.
Are we being filmed here?
Yeah, I thought we'd all be more mature.
Yeah, really.
Is there anything you regret doing this year?
I don't regret. I regret not getting involved in a lot more things.
Yeah.
Just like sitting
we
back
been
and
involved.
Yeah. Really involved. Yeah. We just kind of sat back.
I should have showed up a little more.
Study hall.
Material.
Study hall. We had a lot of fun in there.
Talking about people.
Yeah, gossiping. You think when you're a senior that all the gossip ends, but it doesn't. Still there.
Anything you want to say to anybody in particular?
I love you, Tony.
One more time. The slogan for the year, never give up, to quote the late Jim Valvano, NC State coach, never give up, baby, never give up.
Why are we friends?
Because
we're cool like that.
We've been through a lot, I guess, yeah.
We've known each other since sixth grade.
On you during your high school career. Mrs. Kautz has been my biggest influence. And Mr. Artman.
This school is cool. The best part about this year was the trip to New York. Best part of the year for me was working in mass media all the time and never going to class. That's where I was. I was in Mrs. Kautz's room. I love Charlotte High. Mr. Artman is my favorite teacher.
I can't let me. Do I have anything to say about this year in general? Yeah, this is the best year of my life. It was the best home. Enjoyed the experience I got to do with my television show or my mass media show, and just traveling this year. I did a lot of traveling, but I hated spending so much money. And I want to be a culinary artist, so I might cook for you. I have to say my biggest influence has been trying to make people think what they say about me be wrong. I've been here for 4 years, y'all. I don't even know the fight song. I know rah, rah, rah. It's so hard to say goodbye to Charlotte High. Love everybody. Charlotte High was great. Thanks for everything.
It was extremely stressful, and it was fun as well because we did a lot of band activities and stuff, and it was my first year of being in the play. Okay. Reunion comes along.
I'm gonna be
supermodel thin and like have like my art and like my own museum because I'm gonna be rich. That's what I hope to be doing.
Enjoyed most about this year. I enjoyed my friends, including Greggy and.
Yeah, Greg's band, he's weird. He's cool.
Better than last year.
All I did was sleep all year, and that's kind of what I did last year.
Anybody?
Hi.
Get lots of booty over the summer.
Oh. All right.
Junior year sucks.
Yeah, I can't wait till
we're seniors next year. We're graduating.
A quiet one.
He works at McDonald's.
Yeah, he talks a lot. Yeah.
I work at Kmart.
I work at Kmart.
I work at Scout Camp. I'm cool.
Shop at Kmart, McDonald's, and Winn-Dixie.
Yes.
What are you talking about, Robert? You're just a bum who leeches off his parents.
Robert. Anybody see my Prodigy CD? Well, what did you enjoy most about this year?
Sleeping.
Yes, I love my sleep. My 6 hours of sleep.
It's the first year I've ever actually slept through classes.
Are you serious?
You remember.
Yeah, no, I slept through one freshman year, but... Do you have anything to say about the year in general? Well, it was a 98-99 school year. But you didn't.
Next year's the millennium, class of 2000.
Yeah. Yep.
Big wolf.
Oh, that's a keeper.
First of all, hi there, my name's Lisa George, and I'm a senior of the class of 1999. Well, this year, hasn't it been great? Yes, it has. Impeachment of a president, almost starting a war. Yeah, well, besides that, Charlotte High, great school. Aren't you glad you came here? Yes, we are. I took all AP classes this year, and although I regret it sometimes, and all the hard work that I had to put into it, I really enjoy them, and I encourage anybody to take them. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light? By the team across the field, show them that we are here. Set the earth reverberating with a mighty cheer. Rah, 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 hit them hard and see how they fall. Never let that team get the ball. Hail, hail, the gang's all here, so let's hear it for Charlotte High. Hey!
Hi, my name's Carl Pard, and I'm a senior class of 2000. Not class of 2000, I'm a class of 99 at Charlotte High School. I've taken AP classes this year, and it's been interesting, to say the least. It's a lot of hard work. Sometimes worth it, sometimes not. You know, sometimes you're ready to kill the teacher, sometimes you get over it. But all in all, it's been a real interesting year. I'm valedictorian this year, along with two other people, Renee Gaskarth and Lisa George. And that's been an accomplishment. It's been just interesting to get. After graduation, I'm going to the United States Naval Academy, as you can see by the uniform, and where I hope to major in political science. And after I'm done, I'll be in the Navy for plenty of years to come. So I look forward to that. It's an opportunity. Like I said, if the government wants to give me $250,000 scholarship, I'm not going to turn them down. What I enjoy most about this year, it hasn't come yet. May 22nd will be what I'm enjoying when I graduate. The biggest influencer in my high school career is probably, as far as teachers go, probably Commander Osborne. He's the naval science instructor. He's helped me so much getting to where I am and where I'm going to be, and I owe a lot to him. Yeah, to all those people who will be graduating after me, everybody's like, oh, I want to get out of Charlotte, can't wait to graduate. But once you leave Charlotte, there's no turning back. You're playing for keeps now. You know, when you're in high school, it really doesn't matter what happens. You know, you can always get mommy and daddy to help you out. Once you graduate high school, you're playing for keeps. But you do, it will stick with you the rest of your entire life. You know, everybody stresses about it, their class standing or their GPA or their SAT scores. But when it boils down to it, they don't matter after high school. You know, your performance after high school is what's going to dictate how you live the rest of your life. So, make it worthwhile.
Well, I'm a substitute teacher. I figure I'm part of the class of 1999 because this is my fourth year here. And I started subbing 4 years ago. And I'm pretty much regular here at Charlotte High. I feel I have a lot of friends, both teachers and students. At least I hope so. it's too bad we're in a room. I could bring my bicycle in. That's what I'm mostly famous for. I have three different hats. This is only one of them.
Well, I've been here at Charlotte High now for about 8 years, and I teach in the math department, primarily geometry. And I've moved around campus quite a bit, you know, in and out of the block system. I just want to say that I think we have a lot of tradition here at Charlotte High. I think through the years, we've put out a lot of outstanding students and athletes, and I hope this trend continues.
I think this year has actually been good because, to me, it's my last year and I'm ready to go, so it's been more like a laid-back year, trying to think about college and what I'm going to do for the next year. So
look at the camera, please.
I think it's been pretty good. I think it's been more a laid-back year from last year. It's been more strict than last year, but I still got one more year to go, so I'm glad. Some of the teachers, how they really care for the students, and they actually show that they worry about you, even though as much as you may not think of it that way, they do think about you and worry about what you're going to be in a few years.
All right, who do you think has been the biggest influence on you during your high school career?
Probably my mom, really, because she actually pushed me on the time. When the times when I didn't really want to do nothing, she actually push me to do something and just not sit there and become nothing. So I would say my mom, really.
I would say my father, because every time something happens, he talks to me, that I talk to me, man to man, tell me facts of life, like what to do, like in school, like when people come my way, just forget about them, keep your head up to the work, stuff like that. Just been a role model.
No doubt, that's real. All right, will you sing anything for us?
The things you do running to you.
Word. Alright.
Only message I have to give is,
oh, who might see this?
Any messages that I have to send out there is that take every year seriously, because in the end, if you don't take it that seriously, it will mess you up and it will hurt you a lot, because when you take it seriously in that last year and you want to be able to do stuff, you won't be able to because you messed up those maybe first year or that second year.
What I have to say is, school's supposed to be fun, but you gotta keep your head in the books too. You can't always have fun.
Keep it real!
Basically, my year's been okay. I mean, I've enjoyed the double up fish clips I've done for H3. I've ran around with Rust, haven't I? It's kind of scary. But, I mean, let's see. Then what would you say 10 years from now? And what will I be doing? Of course, I've joined the Air Force, as some of you know, and I have guidance and control systems. That means I'm working closely with the airplanes.
Welcome to Charlotte High School, the oldest high school in Charlotte County. Charlotte High had two temporary locations before finally coming to rest here on Cooper Street. Building on the main CHS three-story building began in 1926. However, construction was delayed when the school building and Charlotte County were struck by a hurricane. The campus was originally intended to be the high school for the entire area, kindergarten through 12th grade. However, during construction, it was discovered there would not be enough room for the rapidly expanding Charlotte County area, and students below the 4th grade were sent to the Punta Gorda School on Taylor Street. The first commencement of CHS students occurred in June 1927 in the auditorium, although the classrooms at the school had not yet been fully completed. The auditorium of Charlotte High School has been host to innumerable lectures and performances since its creation. The main building of Charlotte High had some much-needed renovations completed during the 1987 school year. The current red tiling on the first floor of the building has remained since the building was completed in 1928. The site of Charlotte High School was originally isolated. A residential district and other schools such as Sally Jones and Punta Gorda Middle have been unrendered since. The land was acquired for the building of the school in this area because planners expected the residential area to expand out around the school. However, with the construction of Punta Gorda Isles, the focus of residential building moved. The builders of the three-story building did a tip-top job. The building has survived several hurricanes and is still being used for classes today. Other buildings have joined the original building as more students arrived and extra facilities were deemed necessary. The first gymnasium of Charlotte High School was built during the 1952-1953 school year. The original flooring for the building was wood. However, due to warping from years of wear and tear, the floor has since been recarpeted. The old gym went without air conditioning and heat until the renovations of 1987. Arts have always been a large part of the CHS tradition. The band building for the Silver King Marching Band was first constructed in 1949. It was joined by a chorus facility in 1962 and it was expanded into a complex in 1964. This remained mostly the same way until 1996, when all the walkways of CHS were covered and the Bernanda Chorus building were remodeled. The shop slash industrial arts building was built in 1944. It had an annex added to it in 1957 and was itself remodeled in 1962. A new occupational skills center was built in 1971, and a new building has been built for the important studies of shop and drafting in 1974 and 1994. The cafeteria, a truly important building to any high school student, was originally in this area in the three-story building. It continued in this space until 1962, when the new facilities were completed. In 1998, due to overcrowding in the cafeteria, a new state-of-the-art cafeteria was completed. This cafeteria was able to house a great number of students at a single time. The Charlotte Tarpon Stadium was built in 1956. In 1964, the year all Charlotte County schools became racially integrated, the track was built. The weight room was built in 1968 to facilitate the boat camp of CHS students for football. During the 1991-1992 school year, the bleachers were remodeled. The library and administrative facilities were housed on the third floor of the three-story building until they were converted into classrooms in 1961. The library moved from here to the left side of the D-wing until 1968, when it was changed to the administrative suite. The current administrative building was created in 1969. The library mezzanine was built in 1992. The new gym and air building were built during the 1991-1992 school year. The art room was moved from its former location in the three-story building and placed in these facilities. The four wings of the school, A, B, C, and D, began construction in 1960. C and D were completed first in 1961, with D wing housing the science lab, bio lab, and library. A and B wings were completed in 1962. More classrooms were added to the C wing in 1991-1992 school year. This became known as the CD wing. In 1973, the agriculture lot was built, and the current agriculture building, Building F, was built in 1989. The location of facilities and home economic building were built in 1974. Thank you for visiting Charlotte High School. Your support and interest has been well appreciated.
Let's go.